that. Hi, Cambie.
Good morning. So the store is called Naveen's, and they are right near in between where downtown meets Old Sacramento, and they make custom suits. And I'm finding out a lot about this because clearly I do not wear a suit every day. And a lot of times with men, they're hard to fit, and if they go to a store that sells them just like by the sizes, it's difficult for them to fit. And insert Peter Naveen, he is the owner here, has been here 35 years, and you help men with these suits. So let's first talk about some of the different fabric choices, because you have some name brand designers here. If money is no object for people, what are some of those?
Money is no object. We have Gianni Versace's, we have Gianfranco Ferre's, we have again from popular mills like Dormez, Holland and Sherry, Zegna. Everybody's heard of Zegna. They're the world's largest manufacturers.
I have never heard of Zegna. Now you've met someone who's never heard of it. So you can really do things on a scale, though, because some people come in. I asked you if the majority of your customers don't have a budget. The majority of your customers do have a budget. And so you take that budget into account, and you're able to design them a custom suit from the beginning. You actually take all of their measurements here. You sketch out a design, and that takes you a couple of hours. But how long does it take you to then finally have the suit done?
Once the suit is cut, then we have to baste it together. And many a times, if most people who come to us are not standard size, so many a times we call the customer to come and try on a suit. That's called a fitting.
Okay.
And if everything is perfect, then we sew it up, but we don't finish the sleeve
until they come in, right, to make sure everything's perfect. Now, if someone's watching at home and they're thinking, you know what, I have enough suits, I don't need any suits, but I would like to kind of up my suit game. What do you recommend, like a pocket square, maybe a new tie to breathe some life into it? What do you think?
Normally, the suit is based on the cloth that you choose.
Okay.
And as I was telling you earlier, we can get a fabric from as low as $35 a meter, and some of the fabrics like Zegna's and Super 200 and Super 210,
yeah,
which is the grading of the materials, can run up to as much as $800 to $900 a meter.
Cufflinks all the time, some of the time? What do you think?
If you are a, what do you call, finicky dresser, and you like to look perfect, like Bill Templeton, who was a former president of the money store, always wore cufflinks.
Okay, there you go, in case you were wondering about those cufflinks.
I love it. We feel so classy, and it's so fitting, Cambie,
because
Craig Ashton is joining us now for Stump the Lawyer, and I said, you must get your